Hello everyone, so welcome back to the channel again. So today also we are going to see some of the new leak pictures of Summertime Saga of the new character, that's the priest. And here you can see 0.20 27% done, art 36%, posing 30%, writing 26%, code 16%, bugs and issue 37 out of 85 fixed. So without wasting any time, let's see the leak ones. So this is the first picture. Here is the character you will be going to see in the next version, that is 0.20 version of Summertime Saga. And this is a new character you guys already know. I have already shared some pictures of him in the previous video, I think so. So here is the guy you will be going to see in the next version in church. So let's go to the next one. And here is another facial expression of him. He's very happy right now, you can see, and she's showing. So he's happy right now, and here is another facial expression. Here you can see that the eyes are closed right now because very happy, and here is the eyes open. So these are the expressions you'll be going to see in the game in the next version 0.20 when the main character will interact with him. And the last one is this one. His hand is the same, but you can see in the facial expression that the smile is gone from his face totally. So the main character may have said something that the priest doesn't like. So that's why the smile is gone actually. So these are the expressions of the priest, and this is a new character. If you guys don't know, you're going to see this new character in 0.20 version of Summertime Saga. And this is it, and thanks for watching guys. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, then subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and see you in the next video. Have a nice day.